as it functions. You can think of composite functions as a function of a function. And there's a couple, as far as symbols go, you can see this, f with a dot next to g. If we're going to say something here, this would be f composite g. Or you might see this. Of x. Now, one thing that this doesn't mean going on with this. Now, it's a simple process to actually develop what this new. And you might be given this, find f composite g. Now, everything mathematical, in order to figure out a composite function, it's basically going to be a brand new function that's built of both functions are going to be put together. Like, for example, a composite baseball bat is a baseball bat with a bunch of different materials built together to make one new, brand new material. What we're going to do, 2x plus 4, do a distribute, 2 times x is 2x, 2 times 2 is 4, plus 3. So what's 4 plus 3? 7. So it's 2x plus 7. And can I simplify this? That's 2x plus 5. In the box. If you multiply that out, you could have just done 4x plus 1, 4x plus 1, 16x squared. Oh, that's an 8x. Sorry. That should be an 8x. Because that would be 4x, that would be 4x, and that's a 1.